Myers, and thank you for your comment. Just to give a message, he's all in that, he's very welcome on the 24th to come, especially these days. I mean, we have some of the national flag and the Independence Day, so of course he will be very welcome. Thank you so much.
And also to continue the
Putin war, Russian aggression. I think it's awesome for the message you will have possibility.
Thank you. And to say once more how supportive we are and how much we stand by you, not only personally, but as the president of this.